After a long wait, the pedestrian bridge in Shadyside is finally open. The wired fence was removed earlier today, allowing folks to walk from Ellsworth Avenue to the EastSide parking deck in East Liberty, where Whole Foods is located. So this is what it looks like in the daytime. This is what it looks like at night. It's really beautiful. It brightens up the entire area with those big light fixtures. And this is interesting, Andrew. The bridge was designed by Seattle artist Sheila Klein, who in fact grew up in Pittsburgh and went to Peabody High School.